Now, staying on this topic, former Prime Minister Julia Gillard gave a most extraordinary waffling response, close to 4 minutes long, to the simple question, what is a woman? I did an editorial on this yesterday on Outsiders. It's frankly shocking to me that a woman who was our first female PM, the first woman in the lodge as leader of this great country, is too scared, Keith, to say what a woman is. Even Albo managed it. Let's have a listen.
What is a woman, Prime Minister?
An adult female.
How difficult was that to answer?
Not too hard.
It's easy. It's easy. An adult female. Yeah. But, Keith, why is Julia Gillard so scared to commit to an answer? I mean, 4 minutes of just incoherent waffle without actually answering the question.
It's too good for me, Rita. This is really straightforward. Your DNA don't lie. I didn't hear any of the Channel 9 pronouns. I didn't hear a single I or an R or a Z or a them or anything in between. Where I come from, mate, you put A on the end of every sentence. Hey, that's just how people talk. But I was quite surprised, very surprised about Julia Gillard's positioning here. I think, to be honest, it's quite insulting to the women of Australia and around the world. As Gary said earlier, if that's what you want to do, knock yourself out. But for me, it's pretty straightforward. If you've had the advantage of testosterone, well, you shouldn't be playing women's sport. You shouldn't be playing contact sport in particular. And I think this is an issue that's got incredible cut through. And I think a lot of people are offended.
Hey.
Oh, absolutely. And if you have a look at some of the commentary coming from feminists who backed Julia Gillard and even backed her misogyny speech, that famous speech, they're now attacking her for being so weak on this. Yep. She's taken a decision to stand with the trans activists, not stand with the likes of, say, Jermaine Greer and J.K. Rowling, but standing with the trans activists.